Assalamu alaikum. Let me tell you about an organization called Charity Right. This organization is dedicated as a charity, dedicated to feeding people. We all hear about so many different charities out there doing so many different things, multiple issues. This organization is focused just on feeding people. You know, this organization started with a program to feed 200 people a month. And the sky is the limit, because of course the number of hungry people around the world is uncountable. Well, alhamdulillah, Charity Right is trying to tackle this problem, and it needs your help. It's feeding orphans, single mothers, refugees, all the people in the critical situations where they truly need your help. So if you can just dedicate, commit yourself, give $1 a day, or set aside $1 a day, you can help this program benefit the world globally on a scale that other organizations with far greater resources, etc., can't do, because they're stretched, they're handling and trying to handle so many different things. So these people who are slipping through the cracks, they're not being reached, not being helped. Charity Right is doing it. So go to their website, find out more, and be a part of this way to worship Allah through serving His creatures.
ويطعمون الطعام على حبه مسكينا ويتيما وأسيرا إنما نطعمكم لوجه الله لا نريد منكم جزاء ولا شكورا.